why I like all snipers. I think on this type of map, like this, whenever this building's in a map, I always, always find one inside of it. Maybe not this time. And indeed we do. Ah, it doesn't have a line of fire. You have a fully intact riot shield. I'd really, really like him to be suppressed. Oh, and you miss. That sucks. See, I would like you to be out there with a suppressed alien in a fully intact riot shield. Alright. right, one of them, that was actually the, I think the useless guy that I just took around. Just because we needed to fill a spot, so not a huge loss with him. But I definitely need to get my living quarters finished. Okay. Now let's get some more soldiers. Definitely you. You're pretty nice. Sniper. Any of several things. Okay. That must mean I don't even have 15 engineers, do I? Okay. Hire a few more engineers. No, I think we'll go ahead and transfer the Foxtrot. Oh wait, no, because it doesn't have a radar yet, does it? As soon as they get a radar built, we'll transfer our Foxtrot. And we get... not laser weapons yet. Alright. Now we can transfer our Foxtrot over here. Well, I'm not losing as much funding over here the first month as I usually do. So that's good. Already intercepting a small ship over there. Hello. I guess he can probably just outrun a fighter, so it's not a huge deal. Alright, let's go ahead and engage the tailed UFO. If we can't get him back to the base. No, I don't want to fight you. Leave me alone. Might be able to beat the fighter with the same tactic. No, they're probably too maneuverable. Don't want to risk taking my Foxtrot out of commission. See. there in time, we'll have our Foxtrot refuel and wait for him to lift off, and then we'll just shoot him down. Hopefully. Alright, and we did make it during the day, which is great. And it's a wilderness type one. And we see an alien right off the bat. Okay, we'll just have one machine gunner and a rifleman for this mission then. Another one we're exploring most of the map, and all we've seen was one civilian, or non-combatant, right off the bat. And there's the alien ship. Shot. Okay, you are going to run back. You're going to throw on a medkit. Line of sight. He was right about here. So see if we can't suppress him. We actually hit him. Going to guess he's suppressed as well. aliens that I've seen. And I know they can have up to like 5. I think I might have even seen 6 from a light scout once. I think I'm going to position some snipers, some machine gunners back behind all the cover. Or never mind.